Right, Lucas. Now you can see how real mining's done. Remove the earth, expose the structures, take the relics. Victor's family's been mining here for 100 years.
What are the force barriers for?
Well, there are things that get very angry when we harvest the relics. Stay close, and let's hope we don't run into any of them. Wait! There's a guardian up ahead.
Thank you. Okay, I'll tell you everything you want to know.
Will you then? Where did the weapons come from?
The way it works is this. We collect the relics. Then every so often, Gundahar comes this way in his airship, and we make a deal. Trade the relics for weapons. I don't know where he comes from. We just wait.
What sort of airship?
Well, it's hard to describe. Just take a look for yourself!
Oh, no.
What happened here?